Yeah, hello and welcome to Cimbrer Bushcraft. Today I'm in Royal Forest and I'm out here because I wanted to show you the amazing colors of the fall or autumn here. And I choose a beech forest. As you can see, it's very, very nice out here, very beautiful and quiet too. And you saw in my drone footage the area I'm in. There's not a lot of beech trees here in this forest, mostly spruce, but right here it's very beautiful. And perhaps I'll take some more footage a little bit later, you can see. But today I'm out here preparing a little food for me and Cornelius. I got some meat for him. Yeah, it's very nice, Cornelius. You get it a little bit later. And then I put out my hammock because the ground is very wet, so instead of sitting there, although I have my tarp with me, I can try to sit in my hammock and perhaps eat my food, at least drink my coffee and smoke my pipe. Yeah. So, and today I also have my mini bunch stove with me, try it out. And it's been raining the last couple of days. Today's great weather, as you see, but it's very damp and wet out here, so I brought some firewood so I can be sure I have some dry firewood. But now I'm going to set up the stove and start preparing my food. Look at it there, right? Cornelius. Her. Kød til dig. Nu må du tage, så spis det. Spis det. Godt nok hurtigt. Det der, det gemmer vi. Det gemmer vi, når vi skal spise det. Ja. Og vand til dig. Skal vi lige drikke? Ja, det er fantastisk.
Nu må du passe på. Der kommer... Ja. And, yeah. I saw a post on Instagram from one of my fellow bushcraft friends, and he asked, not me but everyone, what's your favorite dish out here in the forest? And yeah, this is what I'm going to prepare today. It has mushrooms in. These are just some I bought. No, Cornelius. And now we're talking about mushrooms. I was out the other day in the forest with my camera taking some pictures of mushrooms, and perhaps you like them, so I'll show you them here. And also you can see the channels I have when I take these kind of photographs. So while I'm making my dinner here finished, you can just watch those pictures. I brought this with me today, a little frying pan, and I'll start by just frying the bread a little bit. Yeah, I think that will do, and then come some butter on. Perhaps you should fry them in a little bit of butter. Yeah, that looks nice. Just a little bit. Yeah. And then more butter. Oh yeah, and some bacon. Then we take the mushrooms. And then, finally, some cream. And you just have to cook for a while until the cream is dried or firm. I don't know what you call it. Oh yeah. Yeah. Get a little bit brown, you can see. So, bacon, mushrooms and cream. This is my favorite dish out here in the forest. And I'll put it on top of these breads. I think this is good. And then we can put some water over for the coffee. And then these two. Put this on. And I guess if you don't eat bacon, pork, you can use some beef instead. Yeah. And then I mustn't forget the salt. It's very important. This is it. And then some salt on. Yeah. Doesn't get much better than this, after my opinion.
What do you think? Very delicious.
I've got a beer with me. It's called Bad Seed. I got it from one of my dear friends, Rikke. Woo! It was a happy beer. Again, very fast, I must say.
Cool. Yeah, somehow my footage with where I put my coffee in, I didn't succeed, but now I have coffee and I also have some salt in, and I just have to cook.
been cooking for a minute now, so I can take it off the heat and put it here and put a little bit more firewood on. Yeah, it's time for coffee. With my little special thing. Skål. Where do I have my tobacco? And I often get the question, what kind of tobacco do I smoke? And it's called Red Orlik Golden Slice Tobacco. You can see it here. I believe it's mine. Yeah, folks, this is all for now.
I hope you enjoyed this little video, and at the end of this video I have a little footage of the surroundings I'm in, and with a little music on. I hope you enjoy that too. Thank you again for watching Cimbrer Bushcraft. We really appreciate that. Isn't that right, Cornelius? And then we hope to see you again on the next one. Bye bye. Take care. Bye bye, Cornelius.